Yeah.
And rolling, speeding, action.
Wait, oh, snap, you should do the thing. You should do the thing. Yeah! Okay. Let's try to do this one take. Summer break is one of the best times of the year. Well, I mean, besides Christmas and spooky season and Easter and all the other months, but summer is one of the best times. It's a time for stressed out students to rest. It's a time for vacation. It's a time to get a little boo. It's a time to even have a hot boy, hot girl summer. Whatever y'all want to do, that's on y'all. This summer, I just wanted to capture my summer through video, through whatever I was seeing, like from my perspective, and show y'all through this short documentary thing that I wanted to make. Because I've never actually made a documentary. And I was just like, perfect time to make a documentary is now, I guess. So this is my summer documentary, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Teenage billionaires beating the records off the top, the homes of money is what was digest them dope shits, they coming out of him like crackheads wreck them. I think I should be illegal. He was flying over state, the model shit it would look good. And the head is great.
Okay, this is really the boring intro ever, honestly. I'm not gonna lie.
I ain't even say it. And this the intro.
Against these biting like they like it, Mike Tyson, yeah, these quiz take.
Wait, y'all can all
finna just load up in here.
We all finna get dumped up.
We go. So, how was your first year of college?
Hey, yo, purple scouts team.
I'm already on the
stripes for you, man.
Okay, get in the car. Okay,
fuck up the community. Cause I'm pumping that face.
Oh, everybody's here. We got room.
Flip your chick quick like we betting with quarters. Then I beat her cuts again like we talking about horror. Especially if she looks like Canova. I'm not saying I would never do more than poker, but I'm just saying I would do never divorce her. But I don't know if I can afford her. But JK, it's something I'm ballin'. If life was a chip game, down here I'm all in. Yesterday money was talking, yes the shit was calling, telling me to take over the world like a young Joseph Stalin. Dirty dogs against us, beating all the pussies. Never shopping unless we talking about Diamond and Stussy. Yo, I'm probably with your chick playing with them bitches. And yep, my friend is under with a lick. And I'm pumping that bass.
And it's walking down the block with life in my pocket.
And I'm pumping, I'm pumping that bass.
And it's El Nino Brown, you thinking you cannot stop and it.
Part one. Summer started off with a bang. I decided to have a movie night with my friends, and it was also a good time to get my closest friends, Chris, from HBU, to meet my hometown friends in San Antonio.
Probably just won't get nothing.
Tori, put your shirt down.
And you have to say anything? What are we doing at Walmart?
Man, you know me, man.
Okay, Galveston boy, don't know what we're doing.
Oh, dang. Why y'all getting on about being here?
I'm just kidding. Just kidding.
San Antonio. No, Southside.
Y'all
got Walmart in Galveston? You got Walmart in Galveston?
Y'all act like his mom didn't live in our neighborhood.
Y'all got Target and Galveston?
Bro, I've been in San Antonio since I was a kid.
Bro, you lived in Zaire's neighborhood?
Yes.
Y'all swear to God, y'all close and shit.
Damn. Who said it?
Swear they have clothes. Who said it? Facts. We don't know what we're going to get. This but we will get something. Camera on me, people might sue me for an open site.
No, we can't wait. No. I'm not the main character. Wait. I'm the side main character. I'm like Sasuke. You know what I'm talking about? They gonna get that reference for real. Now.
You thought somebody was gonna.
Future, are you editing this? Are we getting a pizza?
Pops wanted pineapple.
Yes? Oh, I'll probably edit it and say yes.
Huh?
You can just say yes. You can say hi.
Are we getting pizza?
Yes. Zoom in. Okay, zoom in on Tori's face. What you mean?
Oh yeah, I like being behind the scenes. That's really my lifestyle.
He likes to be seen. He likes to be kept on
scene. Oh God, don't hop on my way. You're not me. Stop talking to me. Z, am I just supposed to record the whole time?
Me?
No,
oh, no, not the whole time. Just like things that are interesting.
You can get B-roll.
Well, what about right now? What about now?
Well, I mean, like you can really just get anything. Honestly, like as a cameraman, like you really just record stuff. So really, like I got at least an hour.
Cause I'm pumping that bacon. I'm walking down the block with life in my pocket.
And I'm pumping that bacon.
Walking down the block with life in my pocket.
And I'm pumping that bacon.
Walking down the block with life in my pocket.
And I'm.
Hey Chris, we jumping right now. Come on.
No racing?
I was
damn,
ready.
Damn, I put out the camera. I was ready.
I was ready for it.
Bro, I don't know if you can.
Hey, you know what I'm doing. I got the drink.
And Pop's gonna make us some Kool-Aid, though. He said some something juice.
He finna go crazy.
I think he wants Sprite.
What are you doing? Oh, you're about to run.
I think he's finna jump, but I'm finna run.
Are you waiting for me?
Go!
I'm gonna race somebody.
You wouldn't get past the line, though. That's going for me.
That shit was weak.
I
don't serve much, but let me take your order.
Guaranteed
to get you drunk like a gallon of water. Triple chick look like we betting with quarters. Then I beat the cuts again like we talking about.
Yeah, let's go Team Money, honcho.
Especially if she looks like Canova. I'm not saying I would never do more than.
Hey guys, so Zaire is gone, but you know, he wanted me to do a video this summer. Had a lot of fun, miss him very much. I already missed summer. This is like the second week of school. When is spring break? But yeah, I had a lot of fun. Went to the lake, did a few things, you know, spent time with the gang. Gang motives, gang vibes. Wanna see my dog? A little ugly right now, but her name is Mocha. I hope you heard that noise because she made a noise. Hung out with people I don't usually hang out with, like, can't remember, but you know, so. But yeah, he's like, me, Zaire, Brandon, blah, blah, blah. I hope Zaire edits this and makes it sound good because I don't know what I'm talking about. But, had a great summer. I miss him. I will be in Houston visiting him. Me, Brandon, and Taylor, you know the vibes. Gonna go up in, you know, put a T up in the H, you know how I go. I feel like this is really bad. I mean, I got instructions about what to do for this video, but I didn't. Because I think he said just talk about summer. What is there to talk about? Okay. What are we talking about? What are we talking about? I hope people get that reference. It's from TikTok. And please ignore my previous videos that will be in the summer documentary about me saying the Suns are the champion. They're not. It's the Bucks. Yeah. Summer was great. Lived it up to the fullest. Went to a lot of parties. I'm not really a partier, but this summer made me into a partier. And I'm like, okay, great summer. A lot of fun. Miss my friends. Just back on that school grind. Trying to get these academic scholars so I can move to Houston and then I can be with Zaire. Definitely one of the better summers that I've had since 2016, of course. It's so funny how we all universally agree that 2016 was like all of our best summers, or like one of the best summers. But if I'm gonna be real, I don't remember 2016 like that in the summer, but I feel like it was a different vibe. But this summer definitely was good. Lived up to my expectations for sure. So yeah.
Man, we back in there at Z's crib, you know, B-Dot back in the cup, man. We finna cook us some pizza. It's already cooked up, but you know, we finna eat that. Chris, say something.
It's okay. But
they don't know who I am. Oh God. Oh God.
Babe, I'm giving you a camera.
Y'all say something. Y'all say something. Hey, y'all ain't saying nothing, bro. Juice.
Hey, you know we
keep saying the same thing.
Welcome to my empty crib.
Oh my God, get upstairs, bro. Hey, she thinks she got bands.
Follow me to my.
Hey, princess, hurry up, get upstairs. No, oh bit. Clippers in, ain't finna stuff.
How are we all supposed to sit up here?
He finna make it into a bed.
Hey man, we back with the Zaire Show, man. It's your boy Young Beto.
Two of my super closest friends got into a relationship. It did kind of change the dynamic of the group, but it did not stop us from having fun with each other and being able to hang out with each other over the summer.
Team Money Huncho.
We would.
Saying Big Juju.
We would.
Actually, I want to do this.
Emily.
And our waitress.
And our waitress.
And our waitress. You already know.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, she brought out the check, so I didn't even get my food yet.
Alright, so we are on our way to Six Flags. Currently, Emily is driving Julian.
You know what we're saying? You know, on the way to Six Flags, you know what I'm saying? Be moving, you know what I'm saying? Number 2021, you know what I'm saying?
Start over the intro.
Well, we can do the intro later.
Okay,
And man, we in the car, man. You know we in the car, man. We in the car, man.
Okay. We're on our way to Six Flags. I'm gonna text Omari and Z to see whenever they're gonna get there.
You gotta get the driver.
Already got the driver.
Emily, you gotta look the whole time.
Gets in crazy car crash.
For clickbait, we get in a car crash? And it like never happens.
Ash Cash posted on her story.
Instagram?
Isn't your...
Okay.
Why does that matter?
Same. What, you got a girl?
It's Ash Cash.
What are you talking about? Ash Cash, bro. Ain't nobody got a girl around her.
Period.
You telling me, but don't you like...
What the fuck
did
you just say?
Whoa, hold on. Don't you have like 20 celebrity crushes?
What the f*** you just saying? Who'd you say?
Don't you have like 20 celebrity crushes? I don't want to hear from you.
We ain't doing this
anymore.
You posted a whole on your story.
He did, bro. It's that one dude with the girls.
Well, I mean, he's a celebrity, though.
Hey, cut the camera.
Yeah, we're here.
You were falling off. Do a nigga bad. Robert Floyd stance. Do that. Nigga talking like you
ready. Guys, put a stick on his ass. Shoot it.
Because if Anthony killed Ducky, Top Dog could be serving life while I grow up without a father and die in a gunfight.
Part 3. I went to Galveston as a farewell trip for my brother Chris because we found out that he was going to transfer all the way to Texas Tech, you know, for the better of his future, for all that stuff, and it was really cool to see him, and we got to go to the beach and hang out and all that.
I haven't been to Galveston in 2 years.
Bro, you're a Houston boy now.
Hell no. Never be. I don't even like Houston too much.
Medicine Dragonist?
Yes, sir. Keep it safe. This is the beat. I'll do this. I need to fade.
Hey, what's in the... We're the only people who are good.
We're the only people in the country, bro, with a two-story water burger, bro.
What's the point of the second story of the Whataburger?
To eat.
Here too.
happening. Anyways, you know, we have the sand. I mean, we have the beach. Oh. Sorry, I caught it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
The stimmy came in and I'm ready to save my money and be smart. Y'all thought I was gonna say spend this money. Nah.
There's something wrong with my
anyways mind. Hey, you gotta show us your ink. And I hope clean. Yes, sign it, my boy.
So with a G,
man, your hair look majestic today. Oh yeah.
Yeah, yo.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? We're great,
like,
brothers.
It's like clean work, you know what
yes.
I'm saying?
Yes. Look at him over there.
Look at him. Oh,
look at this, bro. Look how they look at him. Madison over there.
Hey, yo, they're trying to do a whole photo shoot.
Your turn.
Lucky's your turn.
For what?
The cartoon was 4K. Literally. For real, hey, $1 million when I post the video right now.
$1 million? Who got $1 million?
I don't know. Find a way. There's a will, there's a way.
I don't know what this video is gonna be. I don't know if it's gonna be part of the documentary or whatnot. Vlogging is hard because you know views. This man is on his grind. He's jogging out here.
He's moving. Oh, there he goes. Oh, but hey,
welcome to this little documentary thing I'm doing over the summer. You know, it's honestly like,
I don't know. I just don't feel like editing a whole bunch of videos
right now. And you know, summer is just time of change. So I guess, summer's the time of change. So I'm just going to keep changing and see how I end up in August and grab clips and put music behind it. You know, the usual, the easy stuff. I'm going to make a skit. Yeah. About dick.
I'm on it. It's your boy.
No, bro. Just be normal.
Jalen is a super close friend. He's been with me since day one. He was visiting back from the Air Force after his basic training. You know, he got to see his family, and we also got to hang out with me and the homies as we kind of just chilled. You know, we cut Julian's hair and we danced a little bit. You know what I'm saying? It was fun.
It's okay. There's no intro.
It's your boy.
It's just Brandon. It's just Brandon today.
Yeah, Jalen's crew.
He got a showboat. He can't just be a normal dude.
Your boy is tired this morning.
Jalen changing his tire.
Military man, tire changing, you know what I'm saying? Tire man, bro, military, you know what I'm saying?
This man said, I'm recording like I'm an op. I'm sorry, this is not live, bro. It's a recording. It's gonna be posted months later, bro. I promise.
Don't do it now, though. Today after we get a cut.
Look at this.
Oh, you get the point after.
Moving the whole car, bro.
You ain't crazy, bro.
How you feeling today, man? How you feeling?
I don't need a towel.
You hot and tired?
Mm-hmm. Watch out, the grasshopper.
Oh, look. We got a special guest today on that.
And move. Grassy, the grasshopper.
And you getting a license plate in there too?
Grassy.
Crazy.
Well, I can't.
Oh, oh, God.
I didn't. Get to the next spot. That's okay, money got it playing.
lost. I bought an iPad and put it on my neck. No. New kicks, fresh, good, clean, white teeth. Got J's, that young, got Nike. So get like me, so what's up?
What, James?
Gang gang, head
up. Damn, Storm.
That whole black.
Hey, bro, I'ma miss you.
Miss you too,
back
man.
And back coaches. Miss you. On the road.
You a homie. You the homie for real.
Bro, like Brown should have went to the pros.
All right, bro.
Make you say your stuff.
You stay safe.
Ooh. See y'all a couple years, man.
Damn.
2 years, bro.
You gotta be. I'm probably here before then, okay.
Yeah, I'm from the middle finger, I'm from the east side. Man. Yeah, don't see it. East LA, yeah. Greek city, yeah. Leaks, all that shit.
I like that.
On video. No technology. Oh, that is nice.
You want to be on the documentary, bro?
Okay.
It says summer documentary.
I thought you were taking a picture of me.
Oh, it's a video. Yeah, it's a video. Want to be on a summer documentary for the Zaire show?
Huh?
For the Zaire show.
For a talent show?
For the Zaire show.
Oh, yes. Oh, I've been watching it sometimes.
You do?
Sometimes I catch it. You don't see my likes?
I don't see who likes the thing.
I be sneaking in.
What am I doing?
Nemo, Nehemiah. Always
providing. Who wants that? Okay, go ahead. Listen to me. We gonna keep messing.
Oh my gosh.
We gonna keep messing with you till you sing what song?
I know.
You hear me?
All right, bro. I mean, there's a bit I did over the summer. I don't really know how to. Over the summer, man, it was tough, super tough. Cause I got a second knee surgery, so I'm doing better now. I cut my hair. No more dreads for me. That was a crazy moment, but I kind of just did it just because I barely had a summer. I had 2 weeks off before I had to come back for football. So I spent that time with my family for a week in Georgia. Then when I came back, I just tried to spend as much as time possible with my friends and my girlfriend. Then that was really it for the summer. And then I just came back to UTEP and did nothing but summer workouts every day at 6 a.m. It's just tough, but I mean, I made it somehow. I don't know how I'm still making it, but I made it somehow. And so kind of went through it, but yeah, that's been my summer.
Hey, Tori.
Hi.
Hey, Brandon. Bro, it's a vlog. It's nothing crazy.
Hey, man, it's your boy.
No, my God. Hey, Tori. You look very nice today.
Yo, back at it in the cup, man. You know how we do.
Hey, man, do a 360,
you know,
man.
How the fuck we go.
Show me that ass, bro.
You know how
we going. Do you ready,
hug? Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Hey, man, we out here. Take fix. Take flicks. I'm not though, cause I don't look good. But I mean,
could you take pics on that one?
We got Tori in the cut. We got Street in the cut. Wait a minute, you was in the last upload, man.
I was in the last upload.
That was a whole year ago. That's crazy.
Yeah, that was.
And we got.
We got Jada, man.
Operation. What do you say, sir?
Oh, God.
Jada, man.
Run track.
That's legit the only thing you do.
Sorry. Always.
I'm sorry.
You guys missed the conversation. We had a good conversation about confidence, being yourself, and just not letting it get to you and be scared. But you guys missed the conversation. But maybe we could elaborate.
Are we going to elaborate?
Well, I kind of elaborated. But
I mean, basically, right now I'm trying to find myself.
How do you gain confidence? How would you say you gain confidence?
Do you working have self, on it, practice? Self-love. Yeah. I've worked on self-love and I've got
it. I feel like I know.
That's a great question.
That's a great question.
Do you have self-love?
Honestly, bro, to work on confidence, I think it comes from like having an acceptance of accepting your flaws you have, basically.
Yeah.
Once you accept that, then that's how your confidence builds up.
This is for my summer documentary. I just want to ask, like, how's your summer so far?
Summer's very, very, very great. I only get 6 weeks of it, unfortunately, but I did whole weekend, like Tahoe, then Nevada side, California side, West Coast, in the house.
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am. Good job, good job. Checking back in with you later. Sai, say hi.
Not recording this whole time and it's not recording.
How you zoom in?
This knob thing.
Better. Like
that. God damn. It's not a foul.
That was a foul.
Oh shit.
Fuck. Y'all still going to two?
Oh, he won already.
Cut the game.
What's good? This is our show. Emily Ann, also known as my sister-in-law, also known as my best friend.
Sister-in-law. You already know.
Her man's out there playing some basketball. He's a big body. Get your little ass up, Brandon.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ah, damn.
Man, you should go back to zero for that miss, man. Hey, win. Win. Win.
This is Dresden.
Oh.
Oh! And one! No, that's out!
Woo! Yeah.
Put a sweat on it? Probably.
God, that was an air ball.
Keep talking. I love that. I love that.
Did he hit it? Oh.
Hey Zaire show. Hey Zaire summer documentary.
Part 6. I ended up leaving my camera with Tori because we was hanging out one day and I actually left my backpack, but I was like, hey bro, I need you to record for this summer documentary. Even though it's mostly just her face, but I hope it's super entertaining. If not, I don't know what to tell y'all.
New project that's gonna be 50 minutes to an hour long, maybe. I was gonna see Zaire today, but he said he wasn't feeling good. Don't be alarmed. We all got vaccinated. I hope he does like a thing. Zaire, go like the vaccinated. I hope he does that. Like, vaccinated. Like, in big letters, just be like, vaccinated. You know? Hey, so I'm about to go see Brandon, Zaire, Julian, and Emily. So Zaire's finally gonna get his camera back, so y'all don't have to see me anymore. I'm in my car on the way. Go see Brandon, Zaire, and Julian, and Emily. Car tour. It ain't nothing special. Well, actually it is. This is my pride and joy. This is my first adult object that I own. It's great to have transportation. I am very blessed to have transportation. It's a girl, of course. She doesn't really have a name. Our naming your cars is bad luck. I was like, when I heard that, because I wanted to name her, but I just call her her. So, a cardinal. Do y'all know cardinals are good luck? I don't know how to zoom.
Miss Avery, the best golfer in the world,
is not available. At the tone, please record your message. When you've finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
Hey man, we'll do the intro real quick. Oh wait, should she do it since it's her birthday?
It was Emily's birthday, so she decided to take us to Oklahoma with what was me and Julian, her boyfriend. And we had so much fun. We got to see so many sights. We got to see a whole bunch of stuff. We bonded on that trip, while that trip also reminded us how poor we were. I got to win a little bit of money. Like $141 or something like that. I don't know. It was pretty fun though. It was super fun.
Yo, Emily Ann. You want to do the intro since it's your birthday?
No. Go do the intro, bro.
Go do the intro, bro.
Just do the intro, bro. Just say, this is our intro. This is.
I mean, really, it's more of a documentary thing. You're already in it. So, I mean, you can just tell us what's going on.
This is the Emily Ann show. I take
over. Anyways.
Anyways.
You know what I'm saying? You know, we on a big road. Matter of fact, bro. Casino gambling,
you know what I'm saying? We ain't got the money like that, but we about to get the phone.
You know what I'm saying? Never gambled before, but you know, first time for everything.
It's a room.
So we'll probably be going down to probably about 20 minutes.
Yes, sir.
Relax,
yes, sir.
For a few.
All right. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right. See you.
Yes, sir. Appreciate it. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Hey, Dad, it's me. I'm Tyler. I think I be your son. Sorry, I called you the wrong name. See, my brain's splitting. Dad isn't your name. See, Nick, it's a little more fitting. Mama's on the
toilet. Is that a mirror?
Boom.
All right,
there's a fridge.
There's a fridge?
There's a fridge.
Have any fun to spare? Not dreaming of. Now I'm stuck with this itchy facial hair. Also stuck with a beautiful home with a case of stairs. See you not being there. With my fire starting my damn career. But I'll forget I got Clancy. He gave me the chance to see a word I wasn't supposed to. I'm stoked that I didn't know you. But such you ain't give a fuck and consider a sperm donor now.
Hey, what I'm on before you go to a casino, just know it's gonna smell like cigarettes.
Yeah, yeah, it smells
straight cigarettes.
Straight
bro.
Smoke, bro.
So, like, yeah, man.
Is in no coma. I'm changing my dish. I'm alien. I just ain't being passive. You will forget me. Gotta show on Monday. Guess who ain't.
Yeah. He said, We fit it.
Oh, there's nobody here.
I got scared.
You said casino, right?
Casino.
Shit.
11 floors? 12. 14. Wait, why do they have a 13th floor?
Oh.
We should go on the 13th?
No. Alright, Doc. I'm sorry, documentary, if I look dusty right now. I just got off work, but it's Big Juju, man. I'm here to talk about my summer. Yada, yada, all that, whatever happened. Summer was very interesting. Very interesting. I gained a girlfriend. Gained a girlfriend and a best friend. 2-in-1, you know. What else can I ask for? That's going great. It's been going great all summer. All we've been doing is building on it. Friends, same group of friends I've been having, you know, been hanging out with. Only difference is we're all just getting older. We're all adulting more. Trying to find time for each other now. That's all this summer has been. Trying to find time. Trying to make all your time matter, you know. Me, Zaire, and Emily happened to go on a casino trip, you know me and my boy Z out there gambling. I ain't win no money, he won some, but you know, it was good, it was fun time, you know. Me and Emily built, you know, some more, grew some more, you know, something slight. Me and Z, you know, we boys, been boys, that's my dog. Hey shout out to Z editing this right now, bro. This my dog. Anyway, you can cut all this shit out, bro. Like, this raw.
Just edit all that out.
Yeah, man. Summer was like make. That's how summer was. It was just random just getting thrown at you. And you getting hit with random all over, you know what I'm saying? This 1 minute has gone like all over the place. But you know what I'm saying? Summer was cool. I got a girl. I hung out with my friends. I started working, you know what I'm saying? Something slight, you know? That's what the duck is, you know? This my segment, you know what I'm saying? So I can do whatever I want, really. Yeah. Nah, I ain't even done yet. I'ma just keep on going, you know what I'm saying?
Like, we 10 toes down.
We should say what's up to the birthday girl, man. You already know.
You know what I'm saying? Happy birthday. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. Birthday.
Big 14.
1-9. Everyone else is gonna be.
Big 20 coming soon next month.
Mark my words, Emily. You finna get your ass busted.
No.
Big up.
Up to the birthday.
You're not like that. You're not. All right, what's up? Me and you. Right now. What's up?
We about to go.
I told her my name was Z, and she put me down as freaking Z.
Oh, you talking about the background? I got you.
It was a little retreat with Young Life during the summer. We met up and we decided, you know, we're going to go over what we have planned for this next year of HBU. And honestly, we got a lot of things in the works. I hope to see y'all at some events. I hope to see y'all around the campus. I hope to see y'all at club, at small groups, all of that good stuff this year, because we're really working hard to make sure that Young Life is 100% like fun and for the students, and we get closer with God. That is our main goal. So yeah, I hope to see y'all out there.
Bro,
AJ, hurry up.
Taking longer than I thought. I just didn't realize. I'm panicking. There you go.
Damn! Oh my! What the f? That brother's floating in the air. How could his hands do this?
Oh,
someone get a monkey
head. What are we getting this for,
then? Hey.
Hey,
but you gotta give me like time.
I got you. And then what are you getting this for?
And you already know, man, this is the Young Life team, a tree, HBU team. We about to have a good time. We're going to the beach. Gotta be hydrated, all right?
Yes, sir, Mr. Lamar.
This is the best soda that there is, that's a fact.
That is, I've never heard of cream soda.
I've never heard of Dr. Pepper and cream soda. No, it's so good. So y'all ain't even tried it over here. You're just pooping on it.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you this. If you grab it, I'm not paying for it.
Hey, I'll pay for it, bro.
Hey, bro, can you pull that cart for me?
Yeah, I got you.
We on the screen, bro. Glasses, bro.
You got floating glasses on. AJ, I really wanted to thank you for being a Young Life leader and giving me the opportunity to be a leader as well. So honestly, bro, here you go.
I got you.
Yo, my men and my weapon.
I got you.
Yo, my men and my weapon.
You need something unexpected. Yo, some form of weapon. You ask him to feel protected. And still feel protected. Just one time for the wreck it. Just one time for the wreck it.
What is going on, you guys? We are back with another video on YouTube. Enjoy the vlog. We're going to have fun. Everybody in flight ball. Like, subscribe. Notifications on.
One last time you found the love. One last sparkle to follow in my life. One last sparkle to follow. Man, it's too early. What the hell you do waking me up at 5:30? Why the hell are you worried? Play something that is very, very vibe worthy. I don't want my mind alerting. People saying tweeting gonna make you die early. How about have my heart hurting? Hold it on the side, that can make you die early. Don't get your best attorney. Something's there, feel it when I heard it. Just release spirit, let it flow though. Leaving out with one leg like flow joke. Let me to the cross of long nails.
Oh, wow.
Like Coco, free throw, coke for the
good shot, man.
Even if I gotta do it solo.
Bro, you
even
like, if I gotta do it.
I definitely missed three in a row.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Well, I mean, that's common because they have chemistry.
What's that supposed to mean?
Me, Kate, and AJ, we got chemistry.
So you guys would always throw free snacks into each other's mouth.
Back air? Is that air?
Well, that's because we have chemistry as well.
Hey, yo!
Sure.
Bro, should have heard what they said up there.
not in a non-sus way.
Right.
No, in a sus way.
In a sus way.
And I remember we sent the computers. I think I was a cool math or something like that. And I was with my friend Wayne. The other day.
Y'all ever pooped yourself, like for real?
Yes.
I did, one time.
Miss Wayne!
Yeah, Mississippi!
Oh, Mississippi!
Yeah. Hey, what?
I'm in Houston, actually.
I've never lived in Mississippi, bro. I don't know where you got there from.
Bro, wait. You was talking.
I was born in Florida.
You was born in Tallahassee.
Tallahassee, Florida.
Why is your license plate Mississippi?
Because it's dad from
my grandmother. Busted the car.
Oh wait, so were you whenever you dunked and you busted your?
I was in Mississippi because my dad stays in Mississippi.
I
was in Mississippi for the summers.
Oh okay.
Yeah. Yo wait, hold on. Y'all have seen Dave Chappelle when
Santa Barbara.
Santa Barbara. He's like, who is the one who's talking about Santa Barbara?
All
right.
He's dead. Bro, his laugh at the end, he said, Santa Barbara.
I'm so sorry. Hey,
Kate.
I took one with no promo.
ain't got my point across till we finally get across and pass the point. So there's a couple things that I gotta quote. Don't involve yourself in things you don't have to know. I ain't never questioned what you was asking for. I give you every single thing you was asking for. I don't understand how anybody could ask for more. Got a list of even more, I just laugh it off. I be going through things I had to roll. Celebrity drama that only Brad know.
Too many family secrets, somebody passing notes.
Things I cried about, I'm laughable.
Hey bro,
little baby Jesus ain't laughing no. Don't involve yourself in things that ain't after no. The big man upstairs ain't laughing no. Don't involve yourself in things that ain't after no.
Now here we are.
Cleaning up this house, you know what I'm saying? Had a good time. About to leave, hit up a coffee shop, you know what I'm saying? Hang out, you know what I'm saying?
But I'm following you, but really.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Get off me, man, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna have a good time, though. I'm about to go chill. You know, put the camera on the people. But we're just hanging out, we're just niggas. This is what we do. We hang out, spend time together. So we're gonna do that in the coffee shop. You know what I'm saying? Before I go.
Trip. Man, I like this shit, man. This is fun trip, man. Fun trip.
So AJ, he was going up for a rock, and as he went up, his feet weren't under him, and he fell. But whenever he landed on his butt, he said, "Fuck!" You know what I'm saying?
It was just funny. It was so funny to me, bro. Now he's gonna have hip problems whenever he's 80. I don't think that's how it works, though.
All right.
Hey, bro, did you get new photos?
I did. I can't wait to edit them on Prequel, the app that lets you edit videos and photos at the same time simultaneously with the filters and the editing of the videos and photos.
Are you talking about Prequel?
That's what it's called.
Prequel, the one where you can edit photos and videos at the same time simultaneously at the same time?
Wait, what's it called?
Prequel?
Oh, okay. That must be the app that you can edit photos and videos at the same time simultaneously.
That's crazy. You know what that app sounds like?
What?
Prequel.
Is that the aesthetic editor?
Yes, the one that you can have photos and videos at the same time.
That's crazy. That kind of reminds me of an app.
What?
Called Prequel.
Really?
An app that you can edit photos and videos at the same time simultaneously.
Bro, that sounds just like this app that I've been using. It's called Prequel. You can edit photos and videos at the same time.
I just want to have an app just like that.
My final goodbye to my home city. I was able to say goodbye to my friends, grab one last dinner with them, and yeah, it was really nice.
Hey Tori,
you never say my name.
That ain't no street.
Y'all like my
no. Hey man, we back at a Young Vandal, we back on the Zaire show.
Friend? Happy birthday.
Hey, it's my man's birthday right here. He's turning 25.
Oh, yeah.
He's turning 25.
Hey, we got a new guest.
Yeah. Peter. Peter. He's 37.
I'm 20.
You're 20?
20.
Oh, you act like we're not all 20.
What?
I'm turning 20 next week.
I'm gonna be 20 in like 3 months. It's 2 months and 29 days.
2 months and 29 days?
Yeah.
I'm the youngest, I think.
You the youngest?
I'm December.
Lord.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Hey man, we back at it with the Zaire show.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, look how Vano got on a full fit.
And then look
I'm
at us.
I'm wearing shorts, hey. Croc. Look at
everybody chilling. We all got shorts on and then there's Vano.
Hey, we posted though. Hold on.
This man is already had to come straight fitted. Hey, I'll be pulling hoes.
I heard birthday.
Like, oh my goodness.
This is what would you do?
I kept my blackout post. I never took mine out.
Yeah, Mr. Law.
Hey man, blackout.
You're supposed to act natural.
Oh, sorry.
Oh. Hey man, happy birthday, man.
Appreciate it,
bro. We at Chili's right now, man. We at Chili's.
Bro, don't look at the camera.
Hey, honestly, I just want to hear you say that thing about the Black Lives Matter again.
Hey, Blackout Tuesday, gang.
No, wait, what did you do for real, though?
Wait, I took it out.
Bro, don't incriminate yourself.
Bro, say it, bro.
I posted a Blackout Tuesday post, and then I took it out.
Because you didn't want 100 feet.
I wanted only me.
It only got like 30 likes.
It messed up. I know.
Nah, I ain't even post one. Because I'm black.
I mean, you're racist.
No, I'm black, Brandon.
So he's racist.
I'm black.
But are you?
Can't be racist.
Yeah.
How do you?
Can be prejudiced.
How do you?
Isn't racism or the
we
same?
We can hate. Oh,
I just hate.
I'm racist. I just can't stand white people.
I just can't.
So say that again.
I'm racist.
I bet. I'm going to make sure that I put this in the beginning of the documentary.
I'm racist.
The first thing that comes.
We're
gonna buy you a car for your birthday. Actually, I got you the keys right here, bro.
Bro, for real?
Thank you.
Bro, no, it's outside.
Thank you.
Bro,
I don't even
Hey, what'd he do? What'd he do?
Hey, 100K game, man. You know
what? Brandon hit 100K followers on TikTok. Hey. Listen. No, I'm kidding. Intermediate break. I'm gonna go get Brandon, and we're gonna go to Whataburger, and this is gonna be the last part of the doco, Man and Row. You know what I'm saying? Much love to all of y'all. I honestly wanted to say my thing right now. Real quick, first part of my thing. The summer, you know, everything starts off amazing. You know, you're with your friends, you're with the homies, you know what I'm saying? And you're like, everything's good. Y'all start working, Jew gets a girlfriend, Amari, you know, he goes off, Dresden goes off. Now it's just you, Brandon, and Tori. And honestly, it's fun. You do new things, you try things you've never done, you get out of your comfort zone, and it's like, I like this summer. Your homie leaves HBU, you're all sad, you know, some other stuff happens, you become even more sad, and it feels like everybody leaving, but then you realize this life is about change, and that's all it's ever gonna be about, no matter what. So you might as well ground yourself so that way you can be the thing that you remember as, the thing that stayed constant throughout all this change in your life. And I'm just glad I was able to ground myself this summer and say that I am grounded and I'm staying constant no matter what changes around me, because everything changes. Everything. So I guess this must be the intro or the outro, who knows.
I thank everybody who made it to the end of this documentary. I really appreciate it. I love everybody who helped me out with making this. Julian, Emily, Dresden, Jalen, Calhoun, Chris, Brandon, Tori, Bo Badger, all these people, you know, like they really helped me out, and it was really a good journey that I went on, and I'm glad I got to spend it and show it to y'all through this documentary. If you made it all the way to the end, I want you to comment the cricket emoji, because that's yeah. And I thank you guys so much, and that's a wrap. On to the next.
Cut. 6 minutes to film. 6 minutes and 22 seconds.